band president wanted to say something to you guys tonight. So I'm just excited you come to the front here. It's probably the easiest. I don't want you falling off.
Impressive, isn't it? We've seen tonight almost 200 students performing. I think that's impressive too. Mr. Gardner and Mr. Zurcher have done real yeoman services here against some very difficult odds. If you've looked at the flyer in the program, you'll realize, and many of you knew this before, that there have been some cuts in music this year, fully one-third of the music staff in Pennpress. Were eliminated for music. It hasn't affected, fortunately, the chorus and the bands. But did you notice that the sixth grade band had 14 people in it, and there was no chorus this year in sixth grade? These are some of the sacrifices that had to be made. And of course, the elementary school music lessons and band and chorus are what feed the junior and senior high school choruses and bands. We have a letter that was composed by the Parent Advocacy Committee, Music Advocacy Committee, and they were handed to you as you came in, I believe. If you had a chance to read that and feel it, you can sign it. There will be people collecting them at the back of the room. I know last week at the concerts at Cambridge and Sagertown, they collected, I believe, a couple of hundred letters. And I think we have a larger group here and could do even more to let the Pennpress board know how seriously we take our commitment to music at Pennpress. So, thank you.
Thank you, Jim. Obviously, it's a situation that is pressing and we're very passionate about. I know we do, here at Maplewood, we have a great amount of gratitude to our two principals, Mr. Wolforth and Mrs. Fonzo, and I know Mr. Wolforth is down here. They've been really, really helpful in setting the schedule up so we can continue what we do at Maplewood. I can tell you that Sagertown and Cambridge don't have the same opportunities that we have right now at the moment. And they're experiencing things more drastically. Even with that, my instruction time is cut in half, because I can't see the whole senior high band every day. So I have to double teach lessons. Same thing for Mr. Zurcher, he never sees the course. So even at this level, it's impacting, and you're gonna see quality changes and things coming very quickly over the next couple years if we can't rectify this situation. But I would like a nice hand for our principals, because they have been really supportive. Without their leadership, we would be in a much worse situation, so we thank you greatly. All right, we'll get on to the final number. I know it's been a long one tonight. We hope that it's been a Merry Christmas concert for you, and you've been able to enjoy lots of great music. I know the kids have worked hard for this in class, and Mr. Zurcher and I have put in a lot of time on this. I'd like to thank the students that helped us move all the band equipment in 10-degree weather last week, so that was very, very cold. Tomorrow's supposed to be a little bit warmer, so we're looking forward to that. So without further ado, we'll finish with our last number, Urban Berlin Christmas. Merry Christmas. Have a safe trip home.